find another way of getting you across. Wait here.
You're leaving me alone here? How do I know you're coming back?
You die, I die, right?
Yeah.
So?
Oh.
So I'm coming back.
I don't like this.
You'll be fine. Just let me concentrate on climbing.
Monkey, what just happened?
It's just another one of those headband glitches. Okay, I'm at the top of the building. I'm nearly at the metal top.
Yeah!
think I can knock this metal down to make a bridge.
I thought I told you to stay put. Hey, Trip, can you hear me?
Monkey, help.
What's going on?
It came out of nowhere. I was just looking around and...
Whoa. Just calm down and tell me exactly what happened. Don't bother, just...
It's a dog. You can't fight it. Just keep still. Don't move, and don't make a sound.
Help!
Okay. I'm coming to get you.
I dropped to get across. That thing won't stay down for long.
Okay.
On my way.
Oh, Monkey!
Trip!
Oh, Monkey, it was horrible!
Quiet, come on!
Oh, it was so horrible, I could feel it breathing!
Come on!
Go! Come on! Monkey, right there, it's coming!
Trip, come on!
Closer, Monkey, it's getting closer! Monkey, run! monkey. That's a power cell.
Nah.
I gotta get up there.
Look, that mech is still outside. Come on, let's keep moving.
Monkey, that is a power cell. It's too valuable to leave behind. Please, find a way to help me get up there.
Okay. Let's do this quick.
Let me do a scan. There's the control room. We should be able to climb up the rubble. You'll need to clear the mechs before we can climb. Detecting a fault in that mech. I'll wait here for you. We need to climb up this way. Okay, throw me up. There is a power cell in here. I just gotta find a way to disconnect it.
Another of those glitches.
What'd you say, Monkey?
Nothing. I'm gonna go check something out.
Okay, I think I can do this. The power cell is protected by an electronic lock. So, I'll actually need to switch on the whole system in order to bypass it. It should only take a couple of minutes.
Let's hope we have a couple of minutes. Turn it off! What the hell are you doing?
Do it.
Monkey, I have an idea. There's a scaffold up there. I could drop it on the dog and trap it. Damn! It's not working! The mechanism is stuck. Monkey, you've got to get up there and unjam it.
How the hell do I do that?
If you line up the lighting rigs, you should be able to climb up. Wait. I'm gonna do a scan.
Okay.
See those switches? They control the lighting rigs. There's three of them, and if you line them up with the scaffold, you should be able to get across. Now? You're nearly there.
Let's get out of here before that thing breaks free.
Hey, wait, wait. We can scan it.
Are you crazy? Scan the dog? It's not even dead.
Trust me.
Let's go.